Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zoned Network. And this date in New York Mets history. November 23rd, 1947. Tom Hall is born. And in 1964, on this date, the Mets purchased future Hall of Fame southpaw Warren Spahn from the Braves, where he would team up with Yogi Berra to become the oldest major league battery in history. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.